angle between A and B is given by cos theta equal to A dot B divided by modulus of A into modulus of B. Now, A dot B is 5 into 6 plus 3 into minus 8 plus 4 into minus 1. Ye ho jayega 2. Now, modulus of A is under root of 5 square 25 plus 3 square 9 plus 4 square root of 50. Now, modulus of B is under root of 6 square plus minus 8 square plus minus 1 square under root of 101. Now, cos theta equal to A dot B is 2 divided by under root of 50 under root of 101.